All right. Crap. Let me just give him the map tool real quick. All right, let's introduce our players. This is map 4 of Circle Jerping number 4, the last map. Spawning in the top right-hand corner, we have the black Terran player representing Alpha X, it is Clear. The yellow Protoss player representing Alpha X, it is Character. The purple Terran player representing Alpha X, it is Reality, he switched from Protoss. The red Protoss player representing Alpha X, it is Captain Canuck. The gray Protoss player representing Alpha X, it is Azura. The green Protoss player representing Hasu player, it is Nick LVD. The pink Protoss player representing the country of Sweden, it is Templar. And the orange Protoss player representing Alpha X, it is Shiny. So, all three of our winners have so far been Protoss players, which means nobody's gotten the bonus money yet. So, I believe if Reality or Clear win this map, they get $4 bonus for being...
Oh, characters cannon rushing Clear right now. With a double pylon wall off. Is it gonna work?
Oh, Shiny's gonna... Wait, what? Wait, where are we looking?
Oh
my god!
No, in the, character
cannon rushing Clear.
Oh, yeah, but
looks
he's not
like
doing
it's,
it.
Oh god,
he's not
it looks
doing
like,
it too well.
Oh god, it's... Oh god, the execution is not
failed.
There.
Yeah,
that's
failed.
Unfortunate. I really need to put something on these pillars because it looks like they're passable. The Overlord pillars, they're natural. But I didn't fix them yet. And I'm too lazy to be honest.
Let's see here. Oh, Canuck is fast expanding to the gold base. A half gold, I think. Yep, that's only 6 gold minerals. Let's see here. Azura expands normally. Character is still cannon rushing, but I don't think it's gonna succeed very well. Yeah, he's gonna lose high ground vision soon. Alright. 2 gate expand out of Templar into Twilight.
Wait. How did he get cannons up again? Wait, oh my god.
He just warped it in on the
pylon
low ground,
block.
But like
character just pylon block Clear. Canuck is probe scouting character. There was a proxy in the middle from Shiny. Templar is just 2 gating from his base into Twilight.
Is
Nick
Shiny
LBD.
4 gating? Shiny
that
is 4 gating.
That is 4 gating.
He really wants that first point.
Canuck's playing very greedy. And Reality is just doing 3 racks.
Nick LBD's on one base going rowboats Stargate. What
oh, he's getting
this?
The gold base now. Honestly, I say I'm doing a $10 bonus map, but it looks like nobody's gonna get the bonus prize, so eight of the $10 is just covered by the fact that nobody won the bonus prize money.
Wait, ooh, character is taking the middle of the double gold.
Wait, what does
it look
at
horizontally? The top center.
Oh my god. Oh my god, what is he doing?
He's taking the middle, he's just taking the gold minerals.
Oh my god,
he
he's gonna
no
have
gas.
Double gold base, boys.
Yeah.
If Shiny doesn't stop this, the funny
and
thing
Clear,
is...
Clear's about to build
oh
his
my
CC
god.
Next
wait,
to it.
Wait, is he gonna see it? Oh, he's not gonna see it. The SCV doesn't have enough vision.
He doesn't see it. Oh.
I didn't see it.
Oh man, that is incredible. I want to give Haz credit for this absurd Nexus placements, just placing it behind gold mineral walls.
This is not possible with the regular redshift, by the way. The races are too far apart.
Let's see, Shiny and Templar are going to be jousting for the middle. Shiny seems to have the concave. 10 seconds. Yeah. Yeah, Shiny's gonna get
character
it.
Series.
Oh, he blinked onto
cannons.
It!
These
oh.
cannons! Wait, blink, wait, oh god, Shiny won. And also kick
yeah, yeah, Shiny won.
At the gold base.
At the gold base.
Oh my god, wait, how many probes is he getting recalled? Oh, that's 18 probes. Oh my god, the economy dome. The economy dome.
Oh,
oh
no,
my god.
And he's taking his own gold base on the normal.
Oh
side.
My
it's
god,
still...
so much money. Wait, but he's super. Wait, how much of supplies army? He has zero army right now. He's
the
only probes.
Who needs army, man?
Wait, he has no gateway.
Who needs army when he has
wait, he has no gateway.
He has no gateway.
He has no
oh,
gateway.
Wow. I know, two gateways are coming up.
Oh my god,
Odd
this is
walling.
So bad. Also, I need to give
Let's
Shiny a point.
Let's see here. Oh, Captain Canuck got his gateway and cyber B powered somehow. Let's see. Shiny has taken a third base. And Shiny is trying to focus down Temple.
Oh my
Stalker.
God, clears! Clearing it out! No! Oh god, if the probes.
Oh no!
Oh god, character's so dead.
He has no. He can't recall.
Oh my god.
He's trying to mineral. He's trying to mineral drill.
Oh, character, what are you doing? God damn it, character. Should've known this is hella unsafe.
Should've built more cannons, honestly. Templar's natural is getting killed by Shiny. Let's see here.
Nick LBD
oh,
is.
Azura depowered Nick LBD.
I mean, he's got bases to spare, but like. Okay, reality's killing Canuck, or is he? Oh, yeah, he is.
Well, Nick LBD has no units right now. He has a Void
Shiny's
coming
killing
up.
Templar.
Two Void Ray coming up.
Oh my god.
Yeah, Templar seems like he's gonna die soon. Unless he probe pulls. Oh, probe pull. Shiny, so rude. Shiny is rude.
Oh my god, you gotta pull the probes. You gotta, like, A-move the probes.
Oh! Oh, wait, nope. Okay.
Shiny says...
Oh, Canuck! Canuck is trying to defend himself with BTs. Shiny? Oh. Yeah.
Wait, where did Shiny and Clear meet? Are you looking for character? Oh my god.
I'm looking for character.
Everyone's got their
there.
Own grudges going on this map. Does he know? He doesn't even...
Let's
dude,
see.
He has no idea where anybody except Shiny is.
The Nook's DTs will clean up the bio units in his own base. Reality is
base.
Wait, Reality is Terran?
Yeah, Reality's Terran.
Oh, he is Terran.
He
okay.
has a Terran.
Oh, he's losing his orbital to a single DT. Oh, now got scanned.
I don't think that's the way you want to run. Oh my god, Templar is dead. I mean, it was a good run. He won a map. And he actually has quite a few points for someone who won a map.
Azura is now killing... Yeah, Nick LBD is dead. Azura has killed him. Canuck is building up his gateway count. Getting triple forge.
Hmm.
Oh, there's just an Archon in the wall.
Where? Dang it.
In Canuck. At Canuck's nat. There's just an Archon in the wall.
Oh, wow.
With the bio units coming in! Oh, bear... Earl of Mines, overcharge! It's not overcharging.
Azura going for- oh my god, Azura has so much-
Azura has a crap ton of stalkers. But that is not how you fight bio.
I think you'll be fine. There's just too much-
Nope.
Wait, no, you gotta go to-
He doesn't blink on- Oh, Clear
you gotta
got
go
the
into middle- Oh god, Clear got
point. And Clear doesn't evacuate his bio. And he has 10 FPS.
That's really weird because there's no way that she should have 10 FPS with the number of units on the screen right now.
Templar has been eliminated. Let's see. Canuck is dying to a bunch of bio. I don't think he has
he's
any splash
to kill me.
Or charge. He's just attempting to defend with DTs. Oh,
Azura's
coming in!
Wait, what are we doing here?
Azura's coming in to save Canuck! Or is
wait.
He just gonna kill Canuck? He's killing Canuck!
Wait, he was so confused. Sharing is- Oh my god, Sharing is doing the same gold base craft over here.
Oh, oh, character! He's doing it again! And reality's dropping him!
Dude, Templar literally died.
No, no, Azura, Templar is dead!
He is 0-0 supply,
he dude. He doesn't know Templar died.
I mean, I feel okay telling him that.
Yeah, yeah.
It should be public knowledge.
The message popped up too. I guess he just missed it.
Okay, we'll cut
the base. Look at this concave that Azura had on the neck. Oh, well, it disappeared. Let's see. How many bases everyone at? Shiny's on 5, characters on 2.
Oh my god, Clear doing the double binding on the top. Clear. Look at the top base.
Clear the top. What?
Hello, Negative Zero. Oh, by the way, Negative Zero is the guy who made Redshift.
Ah.
So this is like a rip. I ripped off his map, and now he's in Twitch chat. So say hi. Everyone say hi to Negative Zero. Yes, yes, Negative. You did just get here at the right time. Even though you're gonna get this with a 2-minute delay, but I'm gonna type right now in chat. Yes, you did. So it doesn't get that delay. Oh well. Yeah, typing in chat without a delay, but like stream having a delay is always weird. I'm just gonna show him like the miracle of the gold bait. He just missed so much stuff. You missed a guy trying to take 12 mineral patch gold bait seeds twice.
This is not a good fight for Shiny. No flank. No, no disruptor shots anymore. Oh, she has more disruptors now.
Oh, Shiny
not
point.
Killing the tank on the high ground. No, don't just run. Just
actually, if Shiny wins this map, then F2's Templar thing. Wins the event.
Ah, really?
Yes.
Wow. That is not how you fight. Oh well. Let's see. Oh, Nick LBD with the mask. Void rays. Tempting. No, no, no. Just kill everything. Just over. Just prismatically align and kill everything. Oh, he wants more. Does he have any upgrades? He has +1 air.
Okay, reality dropping character's gold base. I'm taking his own. Oh god, he's got the orbital over here. He wants the base.
Yeah.
Honestly, I don't see anyone stopping Shiny from getting the next point though.
What is character doing? Is he just going mass cannon? He's going mass cannon with
Oh my god, Nick LBDE is like really screwing Azura right now. Shiny's setting up the concave. Gonna go for it.
Azura has F2'd everything. Oh no, 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 he's dropping! He's dropping the corner base with prisms! No, you need more prisms!
Oh, wait, did he just... Oh, wait.
Azura's wait, trying to drop the corner base.
I 12 stalkers against how many... 11 voids versus 12 stalkers? I don't think that's a good fight. No! Oh, god.
Focus it down. Prismatically aligned.
Oh, my god, what's going on? Is
he
gonna work?
He's gonna win the fight!
Wait, he's actually gonna win! Oh, my god.
Who wins the fight? Because he didn't manage to focus down all the prisms.
They call me decent long. Oh, my god. should have done patrol command.
Yeah.
Oh, Shiny definitely sees that Widow Bite. There are two very scary Terran armies, like, both looking at the point.
Yep. Shiny is firing a double shot out of Disruptors, which is a very big mistake, because you only need one shot to kill Stings.
Oh, the Observer died? Oh, there's another one. But...
Oh, wait, no, Shiny just tried to use the splash damage from the tank to kill the mine.
Oh.
These are Disruptors.
Okay, well, Reality's got the gold, both of his gold bases. Clear's got both of his gold bases. Not much gas income, though. Oh my god, Shiny, I think Shiny's committing to the middle way too early.
Shiny, no!
Shiny's committing way too early. Okay, he needs to wipe out Clear's army right now, because Reality's army is not something she can fight!
There's no more splash! Azura's coming in with stalkers, he can't blink onto the point.
Actually, Reality...
And Reality will get the point.
Hmm.
One out of three.
Okay, so you got 2 points now.
Let's see, the tally is now... Oh, Shiny's at 2 points.
Yep, she is.
Let's see, Clear at one, Reality at one.
Kepler only has 5 points in total, but he's actually like just straight up in first place right now, which is rare.
Shiny is going into carriers, which, well, I think is terrible against Terran, but it might work. It's not. It's not gonna work. She needs like Colossus or something. I'm a big proponent of the Tempest Oracle Siege. Oh, Canuck is still alive. He has a corner base. Building a mothership, which is a very, very...
Characters, Dewey. Wait, characters, so many cannons.
He has 51 probes on 4 patches in his nat. Wow. Character. Reality is questioning everything he's ever known about Protoss. No, he's not. Oh, Reality didn't burrow the mines. Now he's gonna die to Colossus.
Actually, I think he's fine.
Yeah, because the Colossus are getting distracted by barracks, which are very, very, very meaty things.
Where's his he needs tanks. Oh my god, he lifted all the Drex.
Oh no, does he notice? He just noticed. No, oh no, it's push-up back. It's push-up rack. No, he landed them incorrectly.
Wait, that one's not... I don't think that one landed correctly.
Let's see...
Oh, no, it is. It's fine.
Let's see. Character Zealots are finding Reality's orbitals.
Okay, so Clear is a really good way to, like, push on Shiny. But Shiny can just blink. Wait, Shiny is a huge economy. What the hell?
Yeah, Shiny's on, like, 6 base now. Why does Shiny have a single carrier?
Are these range libs? They are...
Oh, I believe they are.
They are,
yep,
yes.
13 range. Yep. Oh, Shiny's about to... Okay, Clear.
Okay, Shiny can just, like, avoid fighting because she can literally just blink it. Oh god, that's way too soon.
Azula blinked in!
Who's gonna get it?
Who's gonna get it? Point
Wait,
is contested.
Gonna get it. Wow, okay.
Is Azura gonna get it? Ah, Azura got it.
Okay. Shiny needs to max out on a better army.
Yeah.
I mean, I'm sure that won't be a problem because she has a massive income and massive bank.
Shiny has what I call Skytoss allergy, which is a very serious problem where people hate Skytoss so much they will do anything to avoid it, even losing. And right now she's just warping in more Zealots, which are currently the most useless unit she could have warped in. Where's she going? Nah, she's just indecisive. Alright, let's see. Reality still has Bio. Azura, snipes Azura's Colossus. And now, yep. Yeah, Zealots do not counter ghosts as much as you might want to. And now more...
Have you ever played Adepts against ghosts in mono battles?
No, I have not. But I imagine the Adepts win.
What?
If you just shade onto
No, them. It's so bad. The ghosts are not light,
it's
and
really
they
bad.
Deal bonus damage against Adepts, and you can...
Oh yeah, I know. Yeah, I know. Yeah, I know about that. The thing is that Adepts are ranged, so I feel like... At least Glaive the Depth should do better than Zealots. The Zealots are just completely useless.
Actually, like, the range...
Yeah, Metadex.
The range of Depths die too fast. Or the Glaive... The Depths
die
too fast.
Yeah. They have, like, 20 less HP? I think they're 70-70.
Yeah, they're 70-70. So they're 10 less than 150. But the thing is...
Yeah, 10 less vitality.
It's about the whole HP. Because you're just going to get EMP. Reality is getting...
Well, if you do manage to shade onto the ghost will end up EMPing themselves.
So if you're a Templar right now who is completely dead, you want to get first place. So he wants to be cheering for Shiny or Reality right now.
Where is Templar? I don't see him. Wait a minute.
Templar is dead.
Oh yeah, Templar already died, yeah.
Oh my god, Shiny is so many. Why are there so many DTs? Are you warping these into Archons or are you blinking them in?
Shiny's making all the wrong units right now.
Oh my god.
Oh, Archons. Why would you do that? That is not how you make Archons. Does she not have a Templar?
I would also just not be the first person to engage into this at all. In my opinion, her mistake has been trying to engage too early.
Yeah. Well, we have 7 seconds left and she can't wait. Let's see, I'll fire everything.
Oh my god.
All the disruptor shots.
Oh my god, clear one with the.
Oh my god.
Clear one because Shiny blew up her own Archon. Oh god.
Gaitos allergy is real.
Imagine being Templar right now, you just cannot affect the outcome of the tournament because you died. And now you're just praying for 2 of 4 players to win, and neither of them is in a good spot. Shiny, what are you doing with your income? Oh my god, what the hell happened to your income?
It's called Skytoss allergy. It affects thousands of people each day. It is a serious condition.
Her corner base is woefully undersaturated, and she does not have the tech. Where is her tech? She just keeps building Stalker.
She has a single Stargate and a single Robo. No, she has 2 robos. Why are you making obs? Oh my god, I'm backseating so hard. Okay, well, it seems like Azura is...
Oh, fantastic point position micro on the SCVs to block the planetary.
Reality's maxing out again. Azura is in what I would say a pretty good position.
Oh my god, those probes next to the Widowmines in Reality's gold base. Dude, unburrow them!
Oh my god!
Unburrow them, please!
What is this? Oh Reality, god. Do something! Have these Widowmines killed anything? They both have 1 kill. Shiny is getting DT Blink for her 0 DTs. An amazing use of money.
Okay, Shiny just keeps... In my opinion, Shiny just keeps playing every point like it's her last one, and it's fine to like just waste money like that when you're really going for the point. But if you're not going at the point, then...
No, she's just making all the worst possible units. Claire has liberated.
Actually, I think charge lots are fine.
Charge lot? Okay, but you need to remember that Claire has 15 liberators. That's not a great use of money. Like literally carriers would be better at this point.
My YouTube playlist has been derping out the entire stream. God damn it.
Oh, Shiny's doing a pro pull. It's an all-in.
Oh, it's 30. Okay, 30
she
seconds.
Pulled everything.
She has decent intro.
30 seconds up. This one Widowmine might kill everything.
In my opinion, she needs force fields. It's like there are actually not that many massive units in play right now.
I don't think there are any. Oh, Azura has a few.
You not want to lose your probes, right? Oh, god.
God, oh no, the disruptor shots! Oh,
Shiny's dead.
Oh, Shiny's dead. Oh, everything.
And reality lost the middle guy.
Yeah. And now, Clear has finally used his liberators for something that is not.
What?
Wait, what? Shiny wins! What?
What?
What? What does she
wait,
have?
What the hell happened?
Hold on. Shiny has a single probe, but probes.
Wait,
the
hang
probe
on, what?
Not attacking. Yes, Shiny won with
god.
A single probe. The probes aren't aggressive, won't get aggroed when A moved.
Oh my god.
So no one attacked the probes.
Oh my god.
Oh, holy wow, shit. That is amazing.